underneath everything we are, underneath everything we do, we are all people, connected, interdependent, united. And when we reach out a hand to one, we can influence the condition of all. That's what it means to live united.
Associated Charities is a partner agency of United Way. We use that funding to help with shelter, whether it be rent or house payments. We use it to keep people's utilities from being shut off, and we use it for helping people in our community with medication. My name is Marilyn, and that is how I live united.
We've been helped by the United Way through the Ashland County Cancer Association. This is my wife, Debbie. She's a cancer survivor. We thank you for your many contributions that made our help possible.
My name is Debbie, and this is my husband, Jeff, and that is how we live united.
Every day in Ashland County and in communities all across the country, people are creating opportunities for everyone by focusing on the building blocks of a good life: education, income, and health. And they're all doing it on their own terms, bringing together their own unique strengths and skills to advance the common good by reaching out a hand to one, and they are influencing the condition of all. That's what it means to live united. Working together, solving problems, bringing about lasting change, and you too can live united. You can volunteer, you can be a champion for issues that need solutions in our communities. And you can invest in your community by giving to United Way. However you give, you can inspire hope and create opportunities for a better tomorrow. That's what it means to live united in Ashland County.
Join hands.
Open your heart.
Lend your muscle.
Find your voice.
Give 10%.
Give 100%.
Give 110%.
Give an hour. Think of we before me. Reach out a hand to one and influence
the condition of all.
Give.
Advocate. Volunteer.
Join us, Ashland County, to live united.